I think my strengths and capabilities are my versatility. I have the ability to run the floor really well. I'm energetic. I shoot the ball. These are just some of the qualities that make me the player that I am. But on top of that, I try to give everything that I can. So I think my energy, effort is my biggest compliment. But shooting, defending, talking, rebounding, all of the things that can go into being athletic and a good player.
When I was a child, your uncle was an NBA legend.
Yep.
What is your relationship with him?
Yeah, we have a good relationship. My father actually passed in 2015, and ever since then, he's kind of been the person to fill that role in terms of just guidance and stuff like that. But ever since I was young in my career, he's always been an advocate of, Mike, you need to get better. Like, it doesn't take a long time. All you got to do is just one day at a time. And so he's been a very huge impact in terms of just my career and then even in life now. So I couldn't do a lot of these things without him, so I appreciate him a lot.